So in this video we are going to solve a few more problems in gate. So it was given like this: minus infinity to infinity delta of t into cos of 3t by 2 into dt. So I have given like this: minus infinity to infinity, if f of t and delta t minus t naught is there, then the answer is f of t naught, stating that t naught is in between minus infinity to infinity. Now there is no t naught, so that is t minus 0, I can say. So t naught is 0, and this t naught 0 is in between minus. So finally the answer we can say simply 3 by 2 into 0, so cos 0, so 3 by 2 into 0 0, so cos 0 is simply 1, so which was came in gate 2001. Now it is came in gate 2015 for 1 mark. The waveform of a periodic signal x of t is shown in figure, that is x of t is given like this. Now see, I can say the period, so it is from, so starting from minus 2, then it is ending with the 2, alright. So I can say the time period is equal to 4 for this signal, right? Or we can say, so it is starting from here minus 1 to, so yeah, it is minus 1 to the 2, so time period is not 4, it is 3, right? So it, if we start from here, so we have to end with this 1 here, so minus 2 to 1, or we can say minus 1 to 2, so time period is equal to 3, right? But he is given g of t is equal to x of t minus 1 by 2, the average power of g of t is. So x of t is given like this, but we need to find first g of t, then we can find the average power, because it's a periodic signal. Now how to find g of t? Now there is a two methods, that is, if I take 1 by 2 common, so it is t minus 1. The first method is, first we will do scaling, that is t by 2, then we will shift this signal with minus 1. Second method is, if you multiply with this 1 by 2, so it will become t by 2 minus half. First we will shift, that is t minus half, then we will scale. So I will do with this method, you can try for with this method, we should get same answer. So x of t by 2 we need to do, so this is x of t. Whenever we do scaling, that is t by 2, 1 by 2, that is a is less than 1, so minus 1 will become minus 1 by 1 by 2, it will become minus 2. So each one will be multiplied with 2, so the final, if I draw like this, so it is same as like this, then like this, and so on. Now this is minus 1, so it will become minus 2. This is 1, so it will become 2. So this is 2, it will become 4, and so on. So similarly it is like this. So minus 2 here, minus 4 here, minus 6 here, minus 8, 4, 6, 8, and the amplitude is given as 3. This is minus 3. This is x of t by 2, but we need to shift this signal by t minus 1. So x of t minus 1 by 2, finally we will get like this. So minus 1 shifting is there, that is, it should be delayed by 1. So minus 2, if I add 1, it will become minus 1. For 2, if I add 1, it will become 3. So this is minus 1, 0. So if we add for 0, it will become 1. Next, this 2 is become 3. So 4 will become 5, and so on. So this is 5, this is 7, this is 9. Next, so what is the time period of this signal? So the time period will be now varies. This is g of t now. So it is starting from minus 1 and it is ending with the 5. Now the time period is now is changed to t is equal to 6. Or we can say it is scaling by 1 by 2. So the time period is also will be scaled by 2 times, that is 6. Now for this signal we need to find the average power. So we know the formula for average power is equal to limit t tends to infinity 1 by t integral minus t by 2 to t by 2 into x of t whole square dt. or we can say 1 by 2 t minus t to t, etc. Now time period we know, but when we are so minus 1 to 5 when you are integrating, so it is only from minus 1 to 3, but I need a signal of this signal. So it is minus 1 and this amplitude is 3, so minus 1 comma 3, this is, so amplitude is 3 and the x axis also 3 comma 3. So first we will find the equation between minus 1 comma 3 versus 3 comma 3. So very simple, y minus y1, that is 3 by x minus x1, t minus of minus 1 plus, so y2 minus y1. So 3, it is not a minus 3, so minus 3 minus 3, so it is minus 6 by 3 minus of minus 1, 4. So it is become 3 by 2. So what is f of t now? Minus 3 by 2 into t plus 1 plus 3. So if I multiply it, minus 3 by 2 into 2, minus 3 by 2 plus 3. So what we will get? Minus 3 by 2 into 2 plus 3 minus 3 by 2. 3 minus 3 by 2. So 6 minus 3 by 2. So again it is becoming a 3 by 2 positive. If I take 3 by minus 3 by 2 common, I will get t minus 1 is a f of t. Now it is very simple. So what is the average? So 1 by t, that is 1 by 6 integral minus 1 to 3 only we need to integrate, because of from 3 to 5 it is 0. Mod x of t whole square, that is minus 3 by 2 into t minus 1 whole square into dt. So minus 3 by 2 if we take out, it will become 1 by 6 into 9 by 4 into t minus 1 whole square, that is t square plus 1 minus 2t. This we need to integrate minus 1 to 3 dt. So it is 3 2 3, so 3 by 8 into t cube by 3 plus t minus t square by 2, so 2 will be cancelled, it will become like this. So it is minus 1 to 3. Now see, it's very simple, 3 by 8, so t cube by 3, that is 3 cube 3, so you will get 9 plus 3 minus 3 square, that is 9 minus minus 1 by 3, so minus 1 by 3 minus 1 minus 1. Now if I calculate this, it will be cancelled, so it is 3 minus